Should I learn Scala or Ruby?
Ruby has the reputation of being hot or cool or whatever the word is for something on the cutting edge these days.
It is what the top startups use.
Ruby is popular in Silicon Valley, and a lot of other groups use that language just to say they use what the hotshots use.
Even though startups like Groupon and Twitter moved off Ruby as they got big, Ruby has more code modules available.
Doesn't Ruby have a lot of resources available to teach you?
Ruby has been evolving so fast that many of those online resources are obsolete.
Ruby gets high marks for teaching beginners in app clubs. How hard can it be?
Unfortunately, that means it gets used to write apps it isn't really good for. Scala is considered better for big projects and integrated applications.
Scala has been voted more likely to be around for another 20 years. Ruby may not last another 5, if it is the flash in the pan some people think it is.
Adobe Flash has been treated like a flash in a pan and it is still all around. Ruby may be best for quick little projects, but even Lisp has lasted 50 years.
If that's true, then Ruby isn't such a gem, despite what Ruby modules are called.
Ruby has a much more dogmatic community than Scala.
That just means it becomes the programming language equivalent of Haskell or OS equivalent to BSD, hardly used except by the devout followers.
Here's a reason to learn it. There are 20 or more Ruby jobs and Scala jobs on the job boards right now.
Then I'm going to have to go with popular opinion.
What? Scala, because there's so much good press?
No, Ruby, because more people literally vote with their dollars.